you how to compare numbers. To compare numbers, we have to use the greater sign and the less sign. First, we have to put a whole number on the left and one and another whole number in the right. So the problem is (568, 67, and 586). So in the middle, we have to put the greater sign and the less sign. So we compare the numbers. First, we have to compare the 100 digit. The 100 digit of this number is 5, and this 100 digit is number 5. So we go to the next digit, which is the 10 digit. The 10 digit of this number is 6, and the 10 digit of this number is 8. So 6 is less than 8, so it's the less sign.
My name is Trey. I'm going to show you how to order numbers. To order numbers, we have to compare each year. The smaller whole number goes on the back, and the greatest whole number goes in the front. Problem. So we have to do it in order. And that's how you do order.